feel this way forever. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy Royal 7 Gaming here today, bringing you a Infinite Warfare gameplay. I played this game one time, and that's all, because I cannot find a lobby. Finding anything in this game is so hard to do. And I'm probably, yeah, I just died right there. This game is fucking the servers in this game, the beta so far is trash. And also, guys, what the, that's a troll right there. What? What about my grenade? Only killed one? What? I don't know. I don't know anything about this game. I wish I did, but I don't. Truly don't know not one thing about it. I don't know like any special stuff or if there's anything cool. And I am running with I forgot what this guy's name. He uses crawler or his like two machine guns and stuff like that. I don't know the name. All I know that this game better be coming out for everybody soon. Or the beta should be coming out for everybody soon, because I do not like the fact that I can never find a lock. God, why is this gun so... He shot me so quick. But I'm also trying to still get used to the fact on what sensitivity I should be playing with on this game. And yes, I know, there's still a double jump. I hate it. What I personally think about this game, it's so hard to actually, like, I don't know, like, I think the aiming system in this game is very weird, especially the guns. The guns in this game are not, I don't know, they feel really different. I know shit's a different guns and different games, but I don't know. I level up all the time. Watch the flank. Just know that double jump will crash. Go auto. There we go. I do not know if this gun's good or not. I've never used this gun or anything like that. Like, kinda... Oh, what? Oh, whatever. Say he turned on me, really? Alright, bye guys. The whole beginning was horrible. I'll admit that. I'm finally getting into the groove. I haven't been playing any game, like any shooters lately. I've been shooting a lot of. Oh, I thought he was dead.
The enemy is halfway there. You may want to intervene.
Alright, let's go. Let's go ahead and use this for the first time. Pull one down, see where else are they going. Looks like they're this side. I thought I died.
I believe they just put us in leaves. Scorching stones. Friendly drone support is active.
Back, guys. I'm actually trying to get my kill streak here for the first time. Oh no.
UAV signal lost.
What's this do? I don't know what this does. I don't. I guess. Whatever that does. Don't kill me, guys. Ooh, triple. Bringing my team in the lead now. Now I got this, whatever this is. My bad, guys. This is really slow gameplay, as you guys can tell, but I really don't care right now. I'm actually trying to do good. Sit down. Sit down. Oh my god, dude. My bad, if you were in my lobby, dude, my bad. I'm still trying to get
Eyes on target. Danger close. Shots out. You will need to be on standby.
I'm still having died. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. Let's get it. 31-5. Let's go, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay here today. My bad if I was like kind of not talking. The video was kind of boring. I was actually trying to focus and get a bunch of kills and do actually good. But anyways, guys, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. The beta right now sucks despite because of how it is, like how slow it is. I don't like the fact that it's this slow. Like, it's really hard to get into a game, but that's not the point of this, guys. I hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like down below and comment down if you guys are getting this game and if you guys think this is cool. And yeah, that is it. Peace.